Loyola coach Jim Crowley. Brand new season. We talked before the game. Everybody's 0-0. And Monday night, in all likelihood, under the lights, at least that's my anticipation, you'll be over at Calvert Hall. And talk about this up-tempo today, this chemistry. I was just talking to Bruce Zimmerman about how he settled down after the first three guys in the Spalding lineup got hits today, and he gave up two runs in the first inning and shut them out from there.
Well, the chemistry on this team, that's probably the key to our successes, the successes that we've had. It's been, you know, up and down. We're about a 500 team, but we've pulled together. We play all 21 guys in our lineup, and I feel confident that any one of them can get the job done. And Bruce today was outstanding. He looked a little, you know, early in the game they were getting on him, hitting his pitches pretty hard, but he bared down, changed speeds a little bit, and he's been a big leader for us pitching.
Well, he did the job at the plate too. He had two RBIs along with Connor Reynolds, who had a double home run and two RBIs. Talk about Bruce's job at the plate.
Yeah, Bruce is he's been a great hitter for us all year. I mean, he's a junior. He's gonna, you know, coming back next year, big left-handed stick, and he picked up a nice sack fly, and then got to put the ball in play off some tough pitchers, you know. So that both, you know, Spalding, they you don't win, I think, 10 in a row or 11 in a row, whatever they had, without being, you know, without having good pitching. And our guys went up and just battled today, and you know, things worked out for us.
Nice job, Jim. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks, Joe.